An environmental milestone in the East Bay today. A levee was breached on purpose to allow water from San Francisco Bay to flood hundreds of acres of former salt ponds. The projects reconnect bay and shoreline at Eden Landing and Haywood for the first time since the 1800s. Restoring the tidal marshes here will provide habitat for fish, wildlife, endangered species such as the clapper rail and the salt marsh harvest mouse.